Hey, thanks for looking. Here is this Technics SL-Q200. This is a semi-automatic quartz lock direct drive turntable, and this video is just to give you a quick demo and also to show you the cosmetic condition of the item. I just installed a brand new dust cover. It's absolutely beautiful, nice and clear, and free of cracks. Your plinth is in very nice condition. Actually the edges are really nice, and it just has some minor markings here and there, nothing major. Your top portion is also very clean. Does come with the original Technics 45 adapter, you see that in the back. And you just have a little bit of edge wear right there on the top. And you just have a little bit of marking right here on the top, looks like from the old dust cover. And what I'm going to do is just take a quick break, grab a record, and give you a quick demo. Alrighty, we're back. And you have your manual cueing lift right here. Once I hit that, the tone arm picks up. You just move it right over to the record. Turntable turns on. And also, too, a nice smooth drop. And also too, this turntable has been serviced. It is 100% plug and play ready. All your inside mechanics have been re-lubricated and or adjusted, and everything is working 100%. Nice and easy to use Technics. Let me just go over your features real quick that you do have. You do have your speed selector switch right here, one for 33 and the other one for your 45 RPMs. Right now it's set up for the 33. As I stated before, this is a quartz lock turntable, and what that means is your strobe is automatically steady depending on whatever speed that you're using. No need to adjust the strobe. Manual cueing up. Down nice and smooth. And also to your stop or your reject function. And as you can see, when I hit that, tone arm picks up, returns fully. Drops and your turntable shuts off. And this is also to a semi-automatic turntable. And what that means is it does have the auto return feature at the end of the record. We're just going to demo that real quick for you, just to show you that that is working. And also too, while that's coming to the end, I'm just going to go over your settings for the new owner. As I stated, nice and easy to use Technics. Your counterweight is automatically set. This is back to factory settings. And as you can see, that little line on there, no need to adjust. It is in the correct position for this cartridge. And I did put a realistic, it's an RX1500 cartridge on there. The needle's in great shape and it's still got a lot of play left on it. And as you can see, it picks up correctly at the end of the record, returns fully, and your turntable shuts off. So there you have it. That's a Technics SL-Q200. It's all ready to go and waiting for some vinyl. So if you have any questions, feel free to contact me, and thanks a lot for looking.